Hi Menos, welcome to the M&M range. I put this together when I was suffering really badly from the menopause. So I decided, of those days lying there, no sleep, I came up with the idea of this range. So, starting from the beginning, I thought, what are the things that I mostly need or I mostly wanted to have in a range? And then I whittled it down to these as being the most accessible that I thought, and I didn't want it to be too big. So the first one I came up with was an intimate wash. I wanted to find an intimate wash that was just vegan and natural with no perfumes, parabens in. As we know, that's really bad with hormones. So I wanted something that was just very gentle and really kind to the vagina. So I came up with this, which is really beautiful. And I came up with the design, and well, not actually that bottle design, the colors and everything. And this is also made from sugarcane husk, which I love, which basically I think is brilliant for the planet. Also, all my products are all made in the UK. They are all packaged in the UK, so my emissions and my carbon footstep is little. And then after that, I kept talking to women. I went into a lot of shops, as you all know, I love to shop, so I've been chatting to all my favorite shop assistants who've been there for a long time, as much as I've been shopping. They're a lot older now, and we started talking about it, and I'm very open about it, and they're asking me questions, and a lot of women that wore tights or were on their feet all day, they would get dry down there, and they would get itchy, and you know, they just needed something that they could, when they came out of the shower, put it on like a bit of smoothing cream. I suppose that's pretty cream on a baby's bottom, I don't know. So also there's an awful word out there called vaginal atrophy, which you probably never come across, which I only came across like sort of later on into the menopause, and I was just like, oh my God. And I started reading it, reading people's stories, and I just felt so sorry for people with it. And it's so painful, and it's like cracks, and you can't have sex. And you know, I just thought, well, maybe this beautiful, also natural and vegan, no perfume in it, just really lovely products like aloe vera and marshmallow root, just really things that are all natural and very soothing to the body. Then I did have a spray, but I haven't got the spray here today because my girlfriend nicked it yesterday. She was trying it and she walked out of the house with it, but that's a good sign. But so I haven't got it here, but usually imagine I have a rose, beautiful spray, which when you're having a hot flush or you're in work or you just want to just, oh, just do that, frisk up, feel a bit like, you know, that's the one that we do. And you just carry it in your bag. It's very light. It's also made of sugarcane husk, and it smells divine, and it just sort of wakes you up, as well as it, I found it reset my makeup as well. So there you go. And then we've got the exciting products. We have got the lubricants. We have an oil base and a water base. So the oil base has no silicone in it, has no rubbish in it, as I know that lots of lubricants do out there. I also, when I went to places like Boots and stuff like that, or Superdry, I can say them all, Meg, Tesco's all the ones I know. they basically didn't do lubricant that was natural as well and vegan, but also didn't look cheap and tacky. It's so bright, it's in your face. Now I have loads of teenagers around here. I was just thinking, if I'd left this on my bedside table, nobody will know what it was. You know what I mean? It's not screaming, mum had sex, mum had sex, mum had sex sort of thing. So I think this is really good. And it's just preferable what you fancy, water or oil based. Then we decided the one thing that I suffered from was very dry skin. I dried from the inside out, and it's the weirdest feeling. So I thought, right, I can't compete in out there in the world of skincares, because there are so many, and I have so many. I love it, and I'd be going there for years trying to find the next thing. And also I just thought, I don't want to pile on too much for these women. So I just thought, you know, hyaluronic acid sealed with a love and kiss, right? This is what you do. You just take this, you undo it, get your moisturizer, whatever you use, cheap to high range, whatever you fancy. This, you just take a few drops, rub it on, rub it into your face, put a few drops in your moisturizer, and voila. this really holds in the water, like it really like saps it in and it seals it in into the first layer, under the layers. It's really good for that. And I've also had some in here, but I will talk about that one later. So whatever price range, you just add this and it's amazing. Your skin will really change. That's like one of my favorites. And I just think, yeah, just a little added there for us of menos. And of course, you don't have to be going through the menopause. Anyone who's watching this, anyone can use this, but I specifically made it for the menopausal woman. But, you know, any age group, gender, whatever, anyone can use any of these. Then, last but not least, is the drum roll, bing, we have Meno Blend. So what we did is a Meno Blend taken daily provides you with ingredients like calcium, vitamin C, B, and D. So then I've got everything in here from calcium, folic acid, magnesium, iron, zinc, copper, selenium, chromium, iodine, soy, acai berry, corella, green tea extracts, hyaluronic acid. Now I tell you that's why that's in there, because that will help to go through the skin to connect with that. So you've got double dosing from the inside to the out. And then you will find that your skin just feels amazing. I've got wheatgrass, MSM, maca, green tea, glucosamine, which is just amazing. Now this is everything that I took in my cupboard. And in my cupboard, as you open it, it's just full of these bottles. And I used to spend hundreds of pounds on these expensive vitamins in certain shops. So we've taken everything, so imagine how many bottles that is, and we've put it, really high quality stuff, into one simple, not plastic, sachet. And then what we do with this, I'm gonna show you how you make one of these. So that's it really, and this is one a day for a month. Everything is so reasonably priced. It's made from love, it's made from the heart. I'm just so excited that I was able to bring this range out. It's something that I wanted to do, and we turned it around in a year. Or more, and you know, I did a lot of researching and looking around what amazing organic was good for the vagina, was good for the intimate parts of the body, and you'll find them all in there, and nothing that will harm it at all. They're available in 150 Superdrug stores, and if you can't find them there, they are online at Superdrug, Boots Online, and Tesco's. And then last but not least, come and visit MegsMenopause.com shop. So if you go straight to my website, easiest, 1, 2, 3, go there, put the stuff in the basket, boom, it will be their next day delivery. So menos, this is the whole collection, and I hope you enjoy. Bye.